Well, Todd, you've had time to think about what you're going to play.
A little bit, yes, absolutely. This is called Sweet Magnolia. And it was it was the first song we released off of a band, an album called Sweet Magnolia, fittingly. It was the Hush Puppies band. It was the band I was in for many years, and we've dismantled since then. We're still all big buddies, and this was a song about our many travels before the album happened. So.
Sweet Magnolia.
Yeah.
Todd Coward, everybody.
Make sure I've been taking it. Commentary was so good I didn't want to try to tune during the
play that with a band, or is this just like a solo thing?
Yeah, we do both.
You do both?
Absolutely.
When's your next gig?
Well, I'm not sure. Let's see. I'll check my
camera. Remember to tell everybody when we're playing again.
Right.
We all want you to come and see the artist individually when they're playing.
Sure, you're right.
With their band. So be thinking about it, because I'm going to ask you all. Good job. Loved it.